This is my favorite low-tech on board. Let me present you the black shoulder fly. The larvae of this fly can eat any organic waste with a very high efficiency and turn it into very useful resources. We have been in Malaysia to meet Emily, who is a world expert.
At Low-Tech Lab, we travel the world to find the best low-tech inventions that are useful, sustainable, and accessible to all.
For us, the use of the black soldier is amazing because it's an insect that can really convert almost any type of organic waste into insect meal that will be used in animal feeding, so chicken, pig, fish, etc., and in a compost that will also be reused in agriculture. Here, if we receive about 1 ton of organic waste, we will turn it into 200 kilo of larvae and 200 kilo of compost. Thanks to these flies, we will collect eggs. With about 1 kilo of eggs, in 15 days, we get about 5 tons of larvae, which is the equivalent of an elephant. We are contributing to sustainable farming like that, reusing waste to produce insect biomass and compost, so to produce value, and I find that very exciting.
I'll show you how to raise the black soldier fly on a small scale. You put your organic waste in this box. They can eat any waste that is not too dry. We even give them our dry toilets. When they have eaten enough, they want to turn into pupas. They climb this slope, then fall in the tray.
Once a week, you harvest 90% of the larvae to feed the animals. It's full of lipids and proteins.
Put the rest into the aviary.
They will become flies, reproduce themselves and lay eggs into this cardboard.
Babies will hatch and jump into the food. One third of our garbage is organic waste. We use a lot of energy to make it disappear. This little quail fly is a ready-made technology, free of cost and highly efficient. Everybody should use it.